like I said, the duct tape and the chloroform and things like that, you could, if you took a good hard look at it, you could kind of, there was a lot of doubt surrounding all of those things, so it's not enough to make anything stick. Like, I mean, obviously if it has a dog, it's proven that she's innocent, but it's not going to make it proven that she's guilty.
So you don't think she drowned, don't think she's molested, so what your casual view of the trial might say is, okay, well, I'm pretty glad she's guilty.
Because it has nothing to do with what the defense presents. On the prosecution to prove what they brought charges, they have to prove with their evidence that those charges are.
And that was Gary Tuckman reporting. Well, last night's lightning storm caused a major problem for many Ohio electric customers. Turns to the spokesman for Ohio Electric says 2100 lost Corpus residents were left without power today. Sosa says several poles were damaged after they were struck by lightning, causing a power outage earlier today. A manager at a fast food restaurant tells us how she coped with the outage. Crews were able to repair the switch and power was restored a little before 1 this afternoon.
It was very hot, like a sauna. But we got through it. We got our hot dogs out, chili cheese fries. We were out of drinks, but we did have